I still don't see you.
I'm 8 kilometers away. I'm gonna turn my HUD off. Nope, I need that to navigate. I'll turn the one thing off that's showing me where to go.
I feel like I should move.
You shouldn't. Stay exactly there. I will park up next to you perfectly fine.
Yeah, somehow I don't trust you.
Should. A trustworthy guy.
I turned power on, so you should be able to see my lights.
Yeah, I can see your lights. If I turn my HUD off, I can see your ship. It's very small, but I can see it. 4 kilometers away.
You can link from above, below, one of the sides, back, front.
Interior lights. Red alert.
How do you do that?
Select the interior lights under the K menu.
That's cool. Pink alert, red alert.
1 kilometer away. 900, 800, 700, 600, 500. Hi!
Okay, should we restart that? Did you die as well?
Yes. My ship got obliterated.
Let's start recording.
I just heard ship fuel low. Okay. Let me know when we're
factions. Elites.
We already started.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll start now then. Hello! That's my intro, just hello. I wonder if now, if you try to spawn here, it would put you here. I wonder if there's enough for me to build a med room. Let's have a look.
Okay, I'm coming into the asteroid. That was the wrong thing to turn off.
I can access you though. Do we have any medical components? If not, I can't build one.
I see an asteroid.
It looks like
there's an opening in it.
I don't think there's any opening in this asteroid. But the oxygen here is high. I can take my helmet off and be alive.
Alive?
The gravity. Yeah, I can be alived.
I am now in the asteroid.
And now this place is decompressed.
It's a red asteroid.
A red asteroid.
Inside it is.
And that's iron. We've got some ice here as well, which is good.
Technically it's hematite.
Well, okay then. There's like... the sun. To the left of the sun there's a donut. Under the donut there's a big mouth.
I see the sun, I think. I'm assuming it's the big bright... there's a few big bright ones.
It's the big ball of fire. It's the sun! You'll know it when you see it. The game's saved and has crashed. No, it hasn't.
Is that over here? I think that might be over here.
I'll just give you the coordinates. Instead of us just trying to figure out where it is.
Yeah, that would be great, you know.
Well, if you go by the sun, it's this way. Or it's exactly these coordinates.
The ship.
Sean Hood,
always visible. Yes, I'm not far away.
Nice.
And I need to change direction.
Turn your suit around. You're going the wrong way. I'm gonna face plant the floor.
Okay, I'm 8 kilometers away.
Wait, what do I need for this medbay again. Oh, bloody hell, I keep bringing it up here. Right, medical room. I need 15 medical components, 10 computers, 10 displays, 5 large steel tubes, 20 small steel tubes, 60 metal grids, 80 construction components, 240 interior plates. We're not making more. And I have. Wait, I swear I had 4 medical components. 5 platinum. 240 interior plates. Well, I got some interior plates. 8 gold and 100 construction components. I should be able to place it down though, right? Very least. Wait.
Okay, I see the ship. I have visual on the ship.
Nice. I'm welding.
I'm 1 kilometer away. Okay.
Now we just need to finish building that.
Are they 150 meters away?
I think a red alert for this ship is appropriate. I'm gonna set one up.
Nah, you've only crashed into an asteroid. What do you need that for?
I just opened the airlock and got blown.
Okay,
out.
There's an enemy 10 kilometers away.
Don't worry, they'll be fine. Just don't anger them. Pretend you haven't seen them.
I'm just floating out here. Not looking threatening at all.
Okay, I was going to type lights, but I accidentally hit a Y, so all the lights are under a group called Lighty.
Okay, where's the airlock?
At the front of the ship, where the asteroid is.
They're getting closer, Callum. Ooh. Yes! No! I can't get it. There we go. I'm in. Let's close that. Is there any oxygen in here?
What do you think of the red alert?
Is there any
gravity
in here?
Yeah, if you come into the main area, there's oxygen.
There's no gravity in here.
No, the gravity doesn't seem to work. Where are you?
I'm heading towards you. I see you're 16 meters away.
Hello!
There you are.
Close that door.
I would love to.
Then oxygen should fill the area.
No gravity, oxygen,
oxygen
low.
Low.
Oxygen high.
There we go. Jay! Woo!
How are we
talking? Hello!
Hello! Nice beard.
I have a beard? So do you! Nice.
Oh, can you change your model?
I don't know.
Right, so is this
careful.
Command up here?
Yeah. I hit my head on this wall up here earlier and died, so be careful in here. The red alert is rather obnoxious now.
It's quite... I don't mind it though.
Oh, whoa. No wonder it's a weird colour. I had a little bit of green in it. Although they're all called interior lights, some of the lights are on the outside and flashing red alert on the outside.
Yeah.
Hmm.
As I was coming in, the ship was flashing red, which was quite helpful. At least I knew where it was.
It is called Big Red, so all of our lights from now on have to be red.
Okay, that's very red. Okay, so we've got 2 days of fuel time.
Yep.
We're not using much power at the moment. Assembler 2 is incomplete.
Yeah.
Here's Lighty.
Lighty are all the lights.
I forgot to give it that.
No Lighty, no Lighty.
Let's give it that little less red.
I may be behind the reactor. Oh, if you turn the intensity down, that's what you'll need.
I see. Oh, there's the intensity. I guess you made it dark red at the moment.
Our lights are too dark. This seems even more red.
Oh wow, that didn't work.
Right, let's see.
I have to say, I think I preferred the smaller respawn ships for, they're definitely getting closer, I think.
How's that?
There we go, that's better. What's this?
That's the air vent.
Nice.
But if I do this,
air vent. Turn it off.
and depressurize. I can pull all the air out of this room.
Well, I put my helmet back on, so...
Helmet off. Here we go. It's sucking all the air in now. And now you're pressurizing again. We need a...
How do you change your uniform colour in this ship?
We need a med bay.
What does mine look like?
It's blue.
It's blue, so that's like the default. Yeah. Where's... How did you make yours green, or was that just the default?
Wait, mine's green?
Yeah.
Wait! That's just how it came. I'm not going to complain though. Right, we should probably mine some iron. So, you got your helmet on.
Do you know?
I'm going to depressurize so we don't waste any oxygen. Because every time we open the door and it flies out, we waste oxygen. Hey. Watch your head, it kills you.
Well, the ship isn't moving, so that helps.
So if you go fast enough into something, it'll kill you. It's deadly. Alright, you just need your drill and...
Hand drill.
It just flies away. It's great. Come back!
Oh, there's some iron.
Yeah, all this red stuff is iron. Oh, by the way, doing this can kill you.
Doing what can kill you?
Just drilling. You might have a bit of iron that just pops up out the ground, hits you in the head, and you're dead.
Like that.
Did you really just die? Oh.
No.
By the way, all your iron's flying away.
No, I'm catching it.
Oh, well.
You say F on it, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's what I've been doing.
Aha! It's L for light.
Aha.
I've been looking for that for ages. Yeah, I think having a dedicated server for this would be pretty fun. We did have one for a little while, but our server couldn't keep up. Have a look at the control panel here. Refinery is off. I'll just turn the refinery on.
If these, could you use solar panel as well? So one on the outside's kind of smashed.
I have an oxygen bottle out of the oxygen generator. I need some ice.
There's some on this asteroid.
And the solar panels, yeah, we should probably try and position them into the sun. The only problem with having the ship in the sun is the
it's quite hot.
The meteor strikes. We might get the ship wrecked having it out in the sun.
Oh, solar panel.
Well, the entire ship's in the sun at the moment. Oh, come on, come back, come back, come back, come back.
I don't know. Is that bits hitting the ship?
Very likely. Yeah, it's beating the engines.
Just fly to the engine, Callum. Maybe we should mine on the other side of the asteroid.
Maybe, maybe. I could always try and move the ship.
That worked well, didn't it?
But no, there was no last time. It'll be good. It'll be fine. I'm a master pilot.
Until you died. Your piloting wasn't bad, but your dying was... Inventory full. Oh, my inventory's full. There you...
The noises the ship makes when it moves. The groaning and everything.
Can't find the airlock.
Just come in the front way, it's smashed open.
Where's the front?
Front is at the front.
Presumably the one not with the engines on.
There you go, now you're at the front.
Wow, it's smashed up, isn't it?
Yes.
This door's still open, Callum.
Yeah, the oxygen stuff's turned off.
Fair enough. Getting the joke? No, I'm falling. Did you just start reversing the ship?
Yes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
You're flying towards the asteroid.
Stop!
You're flying towards the asteroid.
Stop! Oh, I didn't panic at all.
You almost rammed us into an asteroid. World's best pilot here.
How close were we? I can't zoom out. Oh, there we go. Finally. We were miles away.
It's not how it looks from the front. Grav gen would be great.
It would.
Do we have one?
No. We need steel plates.
Why are the doors so thin?
The doors so thin? But they only have to hold pressure. Uh-oh.
Is there a seat I can sit at? So I don't end up flying everywhere whenever you move.
Fortunately not. Just stay inside the ship, though. Attention all hands, meteor storm inbound. Brace for impact. Brace for impact.
Can I sit at the controls? I've not sat at the controls on this one yet.
Oh. Yeah, you have. When you change the lights.
Oh, yeah. That worked well. The V thing doesn't work.
It does. It just... You can't see inside, though, because there's nothing to see inside. It's a... I think a control station, not a flight seat.
Right.
You always see third person. If you see a meteor coming towards us, dodge it.
Okay. I don't actually see any.
Great.
That commercial freight is still getting close. You know how you said I'm a million miles away? You do realize we're actually now touching the asteroid.
Yeah, I moved us all the way forward. I thought the closer we are to something, the less likely we are to hit it. At some horrible speed. What's our fuel time?
3 days right now.
Wait, because we've got the refinery and assembler running now.
Oh, I don't see any asteroids. I think that was a false alarm. Oh no, there's one! Oh no, that was just...
I did see one flying at us at one point.
Then you decided to ram us into an asteroid.
Well, yeah, I thought... get as close as we can, you know. Right, so we need construction components, motors and computers. We can't get out the small cargo container. Do we have any motors?
Oh wait, what's this over here?
Can we make any motors? Oh, I'm starting to build a gravity generator over there.
Right.
We need some nickel ingots.
That'd be great.
We have nickel. I'm making motors.
Okay, do we have any oxygen bottles?
Yeah.
Where?
Oxygen generator.
Where's that?
I think you can get them out of here.
Out of here?
Well, yeah, you can, because that is the oxygen generator.
That just opened there.
Yeah, if you hit inventory, when you hit K on there. Or if you hit F on it, it goes straight to inventory.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, there's some.
I've completely forgotten. We need gravity components.
Okay, why can't I move things across now?
There's some stuff you won't be able to move.
Because I can't move oxygen bottles right now.
Is it because I'm in there? Let me come out.
Nope.
Okay. Tell you what, I'll grab an oxygen bottle and I'll put it on the ground. There's an oxygen bottle for you. Inventory. That's not how I expected it to look.
Oh, inventory's full, that's the problem.
Oh. Well then, if you have stuff that needs refining, he's going to refinery out here.
Can I just shoot this stuff at you, because I'm... down to... Oh no, it's not that bad. The oxygen is low thing comes on really early, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh, cobalt is waiting to be done. Okay. Good, 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 good.
I'm trying to get through the door. Here we go. Hang on, so where's the refinery?
Out here where I am. Oh, is the... Oh, the thing's taken straight away. Okay.
So open to space.
Yes. This oxygen bottle's just floating away now. We've got the cobalt we need. We need silver and gold. Well, I can put the gold in here. Wherever it is.
Where do you want the ice?
The ice?
Yeah.
In the oxygen generator.
Okay, I have oxygen bottles now.
Wait. Take them all. Because I have one. And one floating next to me.
You take the one floating next to you and there should be another one in there.
Okay.
So I should get... I only have two.
In there.
Come
that
on,
in there.
You can get through this door.
We're gonna have to go and try and find silver. You know what I've realised we don't have?
What?
Hydrogen.
No, we don't have any of that either.
So we're gonna have to keep an eye on our jetpacks, because at some point we're just not ever gonna be able to move again.
What are you at? How about one of the stays on the ship, so if that happens?
That's a good idea. I'm at 74%.
Okay, I'm at 67.
Oh, I'll go out to this nearby asteroid then.
Okay, I will keep an eye on you.
Nope. Apparently moving 0.2 meters a second. But
where did that pirate ship go?
Parachute?
pirate ship.
Oh. Why is TeamSpeak lagging?
I don't know. Shall I carry on getting more iron?
Yeah, can do. I'm lost. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Oh, there's the ship, okay.
It's got a nav point on it.
Yep. I'm gonna go over to the donut with a...
Meteor storm inbound!
I'm fine.
You might want to get back.
There's no meteor storm where I am. I'm fine. Have fun.
I don't see one. See
this
any.
Is when you die over there. Oh, it'll take a few minutes to get there.
Oh, there's one. Oh, it missed.
That's good.
This is just when the ship dies.
Or if it hits the reactor.
When it says storm, how many constitutes a storm? Because that was one.
Loads. I think the most a building of mine's ever been hit during a meteor storm was like 10, 15 times. Is this all just stone? Oh, wait, it's all magnesium. Oh no, this is magnesium inside here.
I think it's
well,
best.
We need magnesium for bullets.
Sounds good.
At some point we'll get turrets on the ship and they'll be able to shoot down the
asteroids,
meteors.
What does the grinder do?
Grinds items down. So if you place something and want to get rid of it, use the grinder. You'll get the stuff back from it as well.
Okay, so that's stone. We don't really need that, do we?
We will do if we're going to make a reactor.
Well, I've got some now. We've already got a reactor though, don't we?
I think we have three reactors.
We probably won't need another one.
If I find uranium, I'm going to mine it, because we need
that
power
good.
To refine the uranium.
It'd be great if we had a respawn ship here.
Yeah. I'm at 64% hydrogen now.
Can you describe it?
It's a silver. It's shiny. It's a shinier colour.
Right.
I'll have some of the ore, which I'll just drop on the ground. When we get back to the sea. Where'd it go? Thanks. So what I'm gonna do. Okay. GPS. Do some current position. Silver. Now we'll both have the location of silver.
There's some uranium in over there.
We need that.
They don't have to get to it. Presumably it's in the asteroid?
Probably. I might not show dampeners on or off, because if they're off, I'm going to die. They're on. Alright, whoa! I come in at high speed and there was a bit of iron just floating away towards me. Almost died on a bit of iron. Right, where is you? I'm going to drop the silver so you can see what it looks like. I'm going to do it out here. I'm going to do it in this little bit of a hole.
Yeah.
Because if I do it on the ship, it'll probably just break a hole straight through the ship. Right, here's silver.
Okay.
That was massive.
So it's kind of more bluey colour almost.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get to this uranium.
We used to have a big station that we built. An old Earthly world. What? Okay, senior staff vote. We just need a majority vote. Should we create a senior staff server? Let's create a senior staff server.
Yeah.
The server just for us.
Yeah.
Space engineer server.
Just a senior staff space engineer server.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
We'll have to. I'll show you around the old world. Because we had a big station that we turned into a ship at one point because the jump drives had just been added. I wanted to try out a jump drive, so we added that to the station and turned it into a ship. And we went like 2 million kilometers in the space of 10 seconds.
Nice.
And then we didn't have enough power to recharge the jump drive to get home. It was great.
Oops.
We had about 20 reactors just to charge it the first time. Oh, by the way, all these things to make, if you go onto, as long as it's all connected up into the terminal and hit production, you can then choose what you want to make.
Terminal is not connected to any ship.
Oh, it has to, yeah, you have to access the terminal that's on a ship. Okay. I need to find this,
How are you doing for hydrogen?
I'm at 53%.
But I'm at 55%.
Trying my hardest to get the generator online so we can at least walk if we run out. There we go. Grab these out of this.
We won't be able to mine.
Well, if I bring the ship close enough, we could mine.
Just jump.
We've
got 131 silver
again
so far.
Nice. Well, I've made what I needed out of the silver. Large steel tubes. We'll just have 50 of. Oh, well, 10. That'll do, actually. Right, hydrogen's
what
going
into
that? I've just filled the oxygen generator with hydrogen bottles. Like, filled it up with hydrogen bottles. Grab a couple.
Can't quite figure out how to get back in the ship.
The small cargo container isn't connected, is it? Because I have all of our stuff on us now. I'm going to put all of our stuff in the assembler, because we can't access the cargo container from inside at the moment. I also don't want to be walking around with all of our stuff.
I assume you lose your inventory if you die.
If you can find your body, no. Okay, the gravity at 10.10 Gs is too low. I just took like a year to get down some stairs.
Sorry, we go.
I have to do this. Tell me your jetpack was off.
You just inverted gravity.
Yes. It's fun to do. Right, I'm going to turn it down to like 30.
Whoa.
Hello. It's still rather light, but it uses less power.
Right, so what next?
Did you pick up hydrogen bottles?
No, where were they?
In the oxygen generator. Byproduct of making oxygen. Because you take the water and put the hydrogen and oxygen.
How many should I take?
I've taken two.
Sounds good. Good shout.
I made 11. I'm annoyed I made an uneven number.
Should have made one more.
Should have done. Didn't done.
I have hydrogen bottles. What now?
You have what?
Hydrogen bottles.
Oh. Wait. Whoa! That's the edge of the gravity. Actually, I'm stuck. Help. Mayday. I can't actually move forward. Oh, yeah,
not...
hello. There we go.
Turn your jetpack up?
I could have done. I didn't. Don't know why.
What are you doing now?
Repairing the ship.
Just by using the welder on the front of the ship?
Yeah. All these blocks are dented and don't need anything to go in them yet. We'll have to start rebuilding it at some point.
Where do I need to go?
I don't really know what to do. I guess rebuild the ship is our goal.
Guess so. Why isn't it doing anything?
Where are you?
I'm right here.
You're not close enough. Guess we like in it. See this one that's all dented, you should be able to weld back into shape. There you go.
Like that?
Yeah. Should I grab some plates and start placing down blocks so we can actually try and make a sealed area?
Yeah.
Wait.
That's what I said the last time I let you fly the ship.
I didn't crash the front.
Who else did?
It's the scenario, crashed red ship. So, we just found this. We didn't fly it here.
Fair enough.
Oh, by the way, to place stuff like this...
Wait, what?
If you press, like, the blocks, like the frames of these blocks I've just placed. If you press G, everything you can build is in there. All you have to do is drag it down to your hotbar and then, as long as you've got what it needs, you can place it.
Awesome. What?
I'm going to stop the ship on the asteroid.
Maybe I should get back in the ship.
I also can't move my camera. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Nice and gently. Gently, gently, because we're going to use the engine. Ah! That wasn't gently enough.
Nope. You've literally just rammed the asteroid. I've spent loads
Now we're rolling the other way.
Minerals out into space. And almost killed me.
I almost killed you. My apologies.
You're resting... On the asteroid, the bit you're just building is resting on the asteroid.
Are we still moving?
Doesn't look like it.
Okay, sweet. The engine group is called Frosty.
I see a theme emerging here.
I'll shut all the engines off. Save more power. Okay, sweet. Whoops. If you make something you don't want in the assembler, just right click it and it will cancel it. Or if it's starting to make something you don't want, just right click it. I made some weird wire things. There's 8,000 steel plates cooking now.
Cooking.
That's what I call them. Oh yeah, on the Asleep Worlds, we lost the bloody hell. Now the ship's just gonna get destroyed by that. On the last world we had, we don't still have the save. We lost that, unfortunately. But I started to build the USS Enterprise D, and it got so big, just the framework, that it was starting to lag the area. So I stuck a jump drive on it and jumped it away.
Oh, my suit energy's low. What do I do about that?
Sit in the control seat.
Just like life support systems may stop working.
I wonder if it's still the case that even if you're in an oxygen-filled room, if you're suit runs out of energy, you still die.
Oh.
I remember that happening to me a few times.
We're down to one day of fuel time.
Considering we've been recording for almost an hour, I take it we're just going to cut this up.
Yeah.
That's good. I forgot to set any kind of timer.
I think with things like this. Ooh.
Yeah, because we have to edit out the me standing here welding a block for an hour.
Yeah. What does X do?
X is your jetpack.
Ah. Oh yeah, I knew that. I hit it by accident and all the lights on the ship turned on. I think that
really?
Was just a coincidence.
Yeah, it's flashing. Probably because the lights, you know, flash. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. How do we want this? Do you have any design preference? Because I'm just going to build like a cube otherwise.
Just like a cube on the front of the ship.
Yeah. Well, I was going to now bring
just
it in here.
Just something that's airtight.
Whoa! Shit!
What was that?
We need a gyroscope, like, majorly need a gyroscope.
What just happened?
I placed a block down too close to the asteroid again, now we're floating away.
You can say that again.
Jump in, and you're gonna have to turn the thrusties on.
Hang on. F. K. Control panel. Thrusty on.
There we go.
Is that stabilized us?
Yeah.
Them
Let's leave them on.
Now?
Let's leave them on. I've done that twice now. It's probably a good idea to leave them on.
So are those just kind of holding our position?
Yeah.
Right.
If we had something to land on, we do have landing feet, as I call them.
What, like the asteroid that we keep ramming?
No, you can't land on that. I don't... Well, actually...
What can we land on?
Good question. We can land on our own built platforms. There's a lot of dents up here.
Yeah, that's because you just rammed an asteroid.
No, there's... I don't think it was this top inside bit that rammed the asteroid. I need more steel plates. Oh, there's 2,800 in here.
I need a steel plate.
Assembler. Ah! Ah!
Where's that?
You can access it from the refinery down here. Actually, the assembler's right here. Let's... Whoa! Hello. I'm gonna try and secure this area.
I'm not a fan of all the noises in there.
Oh... We had on our station on the old Ursulite server loads of refineries and assemblers, like arrays of them, and it was loud. Especially when they ran out of stuff. And they were telling you they've run out of stuff. loudly.
What did I say I needed?
Steel plates.
Steel plate.
Just steal them from the assembler. Haha!
In your face, assembler.
Steal, you'll steal.
Can't remember where the thing was I was supposed to be fixing now.
That's good. You may have to use the doors to get in from now on.
You know, just put a door on that front bit.
It wouldn't fit. There you go, there's a door. Well, there's no door, but there will be. If we could make bulletproof glass, I would make the whole front just glass.
We did have bulletproof glass, didn't we?
I doubt we have enough to make this entire thing glass.
Doubt.
Might be able to put a small window in. Pilot through. Oh, wow. Okay. Sweet. We also had mining ships, welding ships, grinder ships. It's great.
Look great, but at least it's airtight.
Well, it's not airtight. I left a hole open so we could get in and out.
Maybe fill in that
also,
hole.
Also, there's this whole thing here.
It doesn't look fitty and it doesn't work. Apart from that.
Yeah. I've run out of steel plates. Yeah, once we get that bit filled in, we'll have a larger area that's airtight. Should be more steel plates somewhere. Oh, there's 2,800 in there. I'm upside. Whoa, I'm disoriented. There we go. I don't actually know if our current oxygen setup will be able to pressurise this area. Can we build a door? Let's see. Maybe I can put a door.
Hang on,
in.
I think you've missed one. I've got it.
Sliding door.
That's done.
Let's put it the correct way around, though.
Nah, you didn't need that. Wait, can we remember where the airlock was?
Right here.
That's not an airlock, Callum. That's just a bit you've left open to space.
No, there's a door in here. It's just got to be welded. You just need everything. Quite literally.
Does the gravity reach out here? Yes, it does. Hi, Callum.
Hi. Oh, that, yeah, we've got 80 bulletproof glass. Oh, of course, it's just small steel tubes I need now.
I think I can build a gyroscope.
Wait.
Where do you want it?
You're going to have to place it correctly. Because otherwise we won't have it right. Place it on the floor next to the gravity. Well, the other side of the gravity, just here. Make sure it's on the floor.
Blair?
I can't see the outline. Yeah, that's right.
Woo!
What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Yeah, if you put them wrong, then, as far as I know, you gyrate the wrong way. That's even the correct term.
Need more construction components.
I have 20 going into the assembler now.
Good, good. How many do I need? 40.
Well, access the terminal, hit production, and make them. Oh! My energy's low, sweet. I also need some small steel tubes. Oh crap, I made so many.
What did I say I needed?
Construction components. We've ran out of iron, though.
That's not good.
I'm upside down again. I'm still upside down. Wait, I should not be going out to mine it. I've got, like, no suit energy. Please don't be in the seat.
Oh, I'm in the seat.
Oh, I can live.
Yeah,
we've
got to
go out and get some... Hey! We've got to go out and get some,
Did you fill in that
iron
hole? I don't know. Are you building your door here?
Yeah. The door is there. I've just got to put four pipes in. I've made two small pipes. But we ran out of iron. Come to the airlock.
Not really an airlock. Getting the iron that we desperately need.
I'll actually build an airlock. Probably build an actual airlock. I'm going to build an actual airlock. We should be able to just... I wonder if I could just put another door right here. I can. Would that work as an airlock, maybe? I don't know. It's probably going to look really weird. That's just everything else I need. Of course. We should probably grind down that cargo container and bring it inside as well.
What cargo container?
The cargo container on the outside that we desperately need.
Here it is.
It isn't working how I want it to. I can't actually, Okay. Yeah. A little bit awkward. Okay, now you can come in. And hopefully not die. Make sure you close the outside one and don't get trapped outside. I did. I'm gonna try and pressurize the area.
Oh, well, that worked.
You just open the inside.
Yeah, but I can't seem to close the outside.
A little bit awkward.
A little bit doesn't... There we go. Oh, no, now I'm trapped outside.
Yeah.
Great, the door also opened the other way.
Yeah, I'm going to grind them down in a minute and do that.
There we go, got it that time.
Right, I'm just going to go grind the outside doors down and put them a different way around. Because they don't work very well that way.
No.
Is there oxygen in there, by the way?
Not according to my thing.
Right, it might not actually be able to pressurize. It's easy on the going out way.
Ooh, it's half five.
Oh, wow. We find out these doors aren't airtight or something. Okay, it's much easier now. Is this thing even trying to pressurize? The area just might be too big. Or we might not have enough oxygen. Where's our oxygen storage?
What will the thing I need to be under? I can't remember.
Construction components.
That's the one.
Production. There's 80 in there because I had to make some.
Oh, okay. Ah, that's what those look like.
The pipe there's all attached, so there's a pipe. Whoa. I mean, we can always access the refinery from... Where do you prefer to access the refinery? Where you just did, or up on this little platform? One of them's going to get blocked in a minute with an air vent.
Probably where I just did.
Okay. You'll find those doors much easier to use now. At least I hope this connects up to this.
Okay, now I need 4 large steel tubes.
God, I need construction components again.
Oh.
Oh, we've got large steel tubes, I think. Computers. Do you have the construction components still?
Yeah, I think, I don't know how many. I'll put them back if I do. Inventory. I appear to have all of them. It's interesting.
Yes.
How many were there before?
Like 80.
Oh, okay, a few staff of them, that's right. There you are, now back in the assembler.
Thank you.
Now I need 4 of these. Not those.
That was metal grids, the other thing I needed.
How can I only move some of them? Right click. Ah, there we go, that makes sense.
I actually don't know how to only move some. How do you do that?
Right click.
Oh, okay.
And it gives you the option of how many to move.
Okay, sweet.